I started to drink coffee to wake up in the morning so I wouldn't fall asleep in my classes that lecture. I am 100% addicted to coffee.
I do not drink coffee because, well, my mom tells me it stunts my growth, so I don't drink coffee.
I don't think I'm addicted to coffee, but I definitely need caffeine. Like, I'll otherwise drink tea.
The first time I started drinking coffee was probably like a year ago. And just because my friends were drinking it and they wanted me to try it,